hardcore boxing fans out there, how are we doing? Big P here.
You know, don't you?
You know.
You're in that lane there, mate.
Around behind you, 1 hour.
Canelo.
Told everybody, it's all going to end up in court. These kind of things always do. Canelo's suing DAZN and he's suing Golden Boy in a Los Angeles court. Somebody sent me something this morning about 8 o'clock. Probably not get out well tonight because I'm on my way back from Newcastle. But the point I want to make is this. Right? Canelo, 35 million a fight, fair enough, but we're in the middle of a pandemic, you ginger cunt. So why don't you just take what's on the table and fight? And not be a brat. Alright, that's how I look at it. Is that racist against ginger people? Oh. No. Do sue me. But this is how I look at it. Don't be greedy, Canelo, you're shite anyway. No, he ain't shite. He's a good fighter, isn't he? But to do something like that, I've been with Golden Boy all that time. Who's whispering in his ear hole and up his arsehole? That's what I want to know, because why would you want to sue DAZN when they've been paying you mega money and Golden Boy have been paying you mega money? Why would you want to do that? 3 mile road works. Look at this here. This is unbelievable. It's like being in the middle of a nightmare. But I don't know, maybe DAZN have had it now. I mean, if Canelo's suing them, God, they've got enough on the plate, haven't they? Does this mean that Sir Eduardo Hearn's going to bail out from his Manhattan officers? Because if so, they worked it good, didn't they? They got in, took the money and got out. So you know what I mean? It's one of them things, isn't it? But I'm just wondering how Canelo's going to play it, but I think it's a bit of a spoil sport, Canelo. How can they generate that kind of money without fans? So I'm not leaping to DAZN and Golden Boy's defence, because if DAZN go under, I'll throw a party. That's how I am. If I don't like people, if the shithouses and they're reading shit narratives to us, I hope they go under. I hope Sky go under. I hope they end up on Skid Row. That's how I look at it. If you start misleading me and lying, I'm not going to do what Kate Dave Caldwell said the other day when he said, oh, I don't pray for people's downfalls. I do if I don't like someone. All right, I don't like Sky Sports. I hope they end up on Skid Row because they lie. And do you know what? 90% of the boxing industry, they hope they go on Skid Row, but at least I'm willing to admit it. All these other people, they want to tiptoe around it. Listen, let me tell you this. I know people that were celebrating when Joshua got knocked out. I were. And I know other people who were. And the same people go on IFL and they do interviews and they go, let's hope he gets him in rematch. Naughty, naughty, naughty! So be real, people. That's all I'm saying, be real. If Canelo's suing DAZN, I hope he gets every penny out of him. But I think he's a bit of a lowlife to do that, because like I said, it could end up in stalemate, couldn't it, this? Maybe he just wants releasing from his contract. I don't know, but there's only one place he's gonna go now, isn't there? And that's Big Al. Big Al Heyman, the man who won't do an interview, he's gonna mop him up, isn't he? So I don't know. He's already got Tyson Fury locked down on a contract. He's begging for fights with wrestlers now. Tyson Fury's going nowhere, right? Bob Arum knows that. Bricked up frog eyes, fish eyes, old fish eyes, whatever you want to call him, piggy eyes, he knows that as well. If they want Tyson Fury to fight somebody else, you better get in court. They're going to take you to court. That's how it works. And isn't Al Heyman a Harvard law graduate? I don't know, but Bob Arum keeps telling us he's some ex-lawyer. Why don't you get Tyson Fury a fight then, Bob Father? Instead of talking shite, you want putting in a retirement home. That's what you want. You and Barry Earn getting a retirement home. But point I want to make is, Canelo, you're a shithouse for suing DAZN and suing Golden Boy. Just because they can't stump up 35 mil, they're not going to have no gate money, are they, you prick? So that's how I look at it. I think that DAZN and Golden Boy could feel badly done to. Because they'd have had the money, wouldn't they, if it weren't for the pandemic. But, I don't know. It's how boxing is, isn't it? So, Canelo's a rotten apple as far as I'm concerned. So... Alright, peace out.